Hi, my name is Logan Kanapathy, Ward 7 Councillor. I'd like to give you an update on the state-of-the-art community center in Southeast Markham. I had a vision to bring a state-of-the-art community center to Southeast Markham and integrated a lease and master plan that was adopted by Council in 2010, identified the need for a major community center and library in Southeast part of Markham. Based on the service gap in meeting the needs of a very vibrant, growing, diverse community, the unique facility will include a state-of-the-art swimming pool, library, a gymnasium with walk-in racks, indoor and outdoor basketball courts, multi-purpose rooms, dedicated space for seniors, youth, and children, and also a space for social gathering. The site will also encompass a new community park integrated with the new community center. After a thorough study and very careful analysis, the site for this great facility has been decided. It will be located at Middlefield Road and 14th Avenue within the close proximity to two high schools, the Middlefield Collegiate and the Father Michael McEwenny Catholic Academy and several other elementary schools. This will be a pedestrian-friendly location for majority of the residents with convenient access to public transport. The power of community service is to engage and occupy our younger people, particularly youth and teenagers, into various meaningful programs and to improve the quality of life of people. This facility is going to be a community hub, not only a focal point for Ward 7, but also for entire southeast part of Markham. I'd like to update on Rouge National Urban Park, Canada's first national urban park and the largest park in Canada. This is coming to east part of Markham. I have been working closely on a people's park concept for many years as a Rouge Park Alliance member representing the city of Markham and currently as the member of the Rouge Park Implementation Task Force. City of Markham is actively collaborating with the Park Canada and the other landholders such as City of Toronto, York Region, Province of Ontario, TRCA, City of Pickering, Durham Region to establish the lands that will make up the Rouge National Urban Park and the strategy for the park. I have been actively involved in meetings organized by Park Canada and providing views and requests on behalf of you. Based on our input, Park Canada has proposed a park concept that includes such things as conservation of natural and cultural resources, opportunities for learning, farming, wide range of visitors' experience, tourist attraction. This is going to be an active and passive park. The great news is that federal government has put aside $142 million to get the park started. We are extremely lucky to be situated closely to this beautiful area. If you would like to get more information about this initiative or have any design ideas, I welcome you to contact my office. We will keep you informed of important development with this initiative. I would like to give you an update on our initiative for India Business Mission 2013. This is the things we initiated this month. And when we come back, I'd like to give you a more update on this regard. I'm very excited to share the good news that City of Markham will be going on India Investment Attraction Mission once again in January 2013. Our mission will be total of 17 days and we'll be targeting the following cities, Gujarat, Mumbai, Pune, New Delhi, and Chennai. This economic development mission has been going on for more than 10 years between the city of Markham and India. Now, and this is the first time we'll be visiting Chennai, Tamil Nadu, in order to seek opportunity to explore and provide a network in Chennai for the local businesses in Canada. This mission is part of the Markham economic strategy undertaken to promote Markham as a preferred investment location for Markham for key industry clusters, including information and communication technology, life sciences, professional scientific and technical services, and other ventures like export and import. The mission we are taking to India, what you call is India Business Mission 2013. I am excited to participate on this a great mission. I am very excited to share the good news that City of Markham will be going on India Investment Attraction Mission once again in January 2013. Our mission will be a total of 17 days and will be targeting the following cities: Gujarat, Mumbai, Pune, New Delhi and Chennai. This economic development mission has been going on for more than 10 years. Now, when this is the first time, we'll be visiting Chennai, Tamil Nadu, in order to seek opportunity to explore and provide network in Chennai for the local businesses in Canada. This business mission is part of the Markham economic strategy undertaken to promote Markham as a preferred investment location for Markham's four key industry clusters that include information and communication technology, life sciences, professional scientific and technical services, and other venture like export and import. On the new budget 2013, as a vice chair of the budget, I am glad to share some good news about the 2013 budget. Staff and council have worked hard once again this year to provide a fiscally responsible budget. The proposed budget includes a 1% tax increase, well below the rate of inflation in the operating budget, and an additional 0.5% increase to cover an extraordinary expenditure associated with an immediate need to implement a preventative and restoration program related to the Emerald Ash Tree treatment program. We have been able to maintain a fiscally responsible approach to our budgeting with three successive years at 0% property tax increase. A modest increase of 1.5 in 2012, which was the lowest tax increase in the GTA. The modest increase is recommended at the same time as we are maintaining the existing services and also providing additional enhancements services such as the new Cornell Community Center and Library, the Pan Am Center, and the new Southeast Markham Community Center and Library in Ward 7, which will begin construction next year and open in late 2015. In short, Markham has continued to match our leadership in our prudent fiscal management with highly services to our residents. Residents are receiving great value for their tax dollar during the current economic climate. Thank you.